And Pakistan Army has handed over Swat administration to the civilian control of KP government after restoring peace and security by crushing the terrorists. More in this following report by our special correspondent Raza Khan.
Pakistan Army has handed over administration of Swat region to civilian administration. Army has been present in Swat since late 2007 when they were forced to enter Swat to counter the threat of Taliban terrorists who had made inroads in Swat. Under command of the notorious leader Mullah Fazlullah, Taliban had created havoc in Swat by slowly encroaching on the area and driving out the civilian government institutions. Operations Rah-e-Rast 1, 2 and 3 were launched by Pakistan Army, with the last being launched in May 2009. Taliban terrorists had spread a wave of terror all across Swat by public beheadings, blowing up female schools, public floggings and public amputation of limbs. Around 2 million residents of Swat became IDPs or internally displaced persons as a result of the Taliban takeover of Swat. Due to immense sacrifices of Pakistan Army, with the martyrdoms of both officers and soldiers in large numbers, finally Swat region was retaken from the control of Taliban. IDPs or internally displaced persons were able to return to Swat due to restoration of peace and security. People from various spheres of life in Swat have expressed satisfaction on the return of normalcy to Swat. Economic activity all across the region has also picked up. By handing over control to civilian administration, Pakistan Army has initiated a new chapter in the history of Swat, a chapter that owes a lot to the sweat and blood of Pakistan Army. Raza Khan, PTV World, Islamabad.